The camp's been pretty fair so far, actually, personally for me, anyway. It just seems now we've been at it a week and a half, and the body's just starting to kind of get a little run down for, maybe a day or so, and, like we played two games on the weekend, and that just put a little extra strain on the whole body, I think, and I think a lot of guys are feeling the same way right now.
Well, you know, we have been working pretty hard, and the coaches have been pushing the players extremely hard. What is your reaction now? We've played a few hockey games, and we've had many scrimmages and inter-squad games. What is your reaction and that of the players as to the conditioning that they're in now as compared to, say, at the same time last year?
Well, I think the whole general feeling is that we're quite a bit ahead of last year. I know, personally speaking myself, I feel right now that I'm in as good a shape now as I hope to be at the beginning of the season. I don't want to go downhill from here, but I feel real good right now, and I just hope I can just kind of level off until the opening of the season and then pick up from there again.
You know, I've got news for you and the other guys. You guys won't be leveling off. If anything, we're going to be... I think we've reached a pretty good peak now, and we're still on our way up. We had a couple of games recently, and the club did fairly well. What's your impression of some of the kids that you've seen, you've played with, and you've watched playing with the big club?
I think we've got quite a good bunch of kids here. There's a lot of kids out of college. They haven't got, hitting aspect of the game down the way it can be yet, but I think they're a good bunch of hockey players. A lot of goal scorers. That, you know, we need a lot of that anywhere. Any place you play in hockey, you need goal scorers, and we got quite a few of them.